example of it right there.
Final minute and a couple dozen seconds of power play time left. Flames trying to put a little window dressing on this. Goudreau down low. Bad angle shot. Shrugged away by Hudobin. Bennett. Gustafson. Back to Bennett. And a tip in front that doesn't get to the net off Monahan. Monahan gets it back. Fires right on. Rebound. Goudreau. Now he'll fire. Hudobin's got that. And Pavelski back on the ice. Dallas at full strength.
Couple taps too for Anton Hudobin. You heard Ryan Burke talk about that timeout that Rick Bowness called in the first period to say, let's settle things down because there's a ton of time left on the clock. And you go all the way back.
Wow, that's probably the crazy turnaround. After the 3-0 start, I thought Flames had it, but Dallas came back with 7 unanswered. Crazy. Unbelievable. It's pretty good company. And then just like that, another Canadian team bites the dust. Wow. Too bad. Could have used Tkachuk. Could have been a different series with Tkachuk in the lineup, that's for sure. Too bad.
Stars do just too good in this series and too good tonight. Come back and win this one in dramatic fashion.
Anton Hudobin. He'll make 38 stops in the win. At the
38. Wow.
34 save percentage coming into game 6.
That was the difference.
A 7-8 save percentage here tonight.
After letting the 3 goals in, he shut the door.
What a night for Dennis Gurianov.
4 goals. Nice.
5-point night. Just a terrific night for him. And Milan Lucic was the leader, the heart and soul early on in the playoffs for the Calgary Flames. He's come up a little bit short in this one here as the Stars had just a great second period. Were able to score 5 goals and finish it off 7-3.
Closest series of this final score in game number 6 would indicate that Scott mentioned off the top of the show they came within 12 seconds. Calgary of leading the series 3-1. It looked like they were headed to a 7th game early tonight, but Joe Pavelski and crew had other ideas as the night progressed.
Yeah, no question. A healthy respect for one another. Both of these teams gave it their all, and it was a close series. It was a heavy, hard-fought series. And there you see Jeff Moore and Anton Hudobin in Boston. As an assistant coach there, and what a performance by him after giving up 3, closed the door. Dallas Stars.
So the Flames season comes to an end. The Dallas Stars move on. And we'll have more post-game coverage right after this with David Amber and the panel.